Okay, here we go with big green stacks. So I'm gonna do max bet, which is $4 a spin. We're looking for four or more of those stack symbols. Six of them. Nice one.
Green stacks.
347. I'll take it. Let's do one backup spin. Well, let's do one more. I'll get it. Oh, man. Okay, that's where I'll stop. Okay, here we go with double blessings. Just got my bonus. Let's see if it's any good. Oh, too bad that fourth reel didn't line up. I think that looks like an onion. Oh man, again, 4-3 all. Alright, $50, not too bad. Okay, just got my afterburner spin. I'm glad too, because I was down to my last spin. Here we go. That grand would have been so nice. Oh, sweet. All right, well, I get that multiplied. Wow, that 10 times would have been nice too. I'll take $120. All right, 120. All right, we're gonna play higher or lower. I'm gonna take a $100 bill and stick it in a slot machine. I'm gonna cash out anytime I'm $20 higher or $20 lower than what I started with. I'm gonna do that 5 slots and see what I can turn my $100 into. Here I go. Okay, so here we go with higher or lower. I had a ticket for $101, so I stuck that in. We'll play to 120 or 80. 2 cent denomination, $1.20 spin. This is the new Locket Link, the hold on to your hat version. I've never had a bonus on it. Only played it once before, so hopefully I'll have some luck on it today. Well, shoot, let's do one more spin. And no luck continues. Okay, let's move to the next game. Okay, we'll try to continue on with the piggy version. So we're gonna do 2 cent dom. Let's do dollar spin. So cash out at 60 or 100. Now I have had luck on this version. So we'll see if I can get some of those bonuses. Last shot. He just does not want to do it. Okay, let's move to the third game. Okay, let's see if we can change our luck around with Dragon Lantern. So I'll cash out at 80 or at 40. This is always a very interesting game. So if you want the lantern over the symbol that says Dragon Lanterns in it, it'll expand it. Kind of like ocean magic. And every now and then those lanterns will say like bonus or mini or minor. That's how you get the progressives. So that'll expand. So does it like that. Now that one says mini on it. So if it covers the dragon lanterns, then I get that mini present. Out at 80 or higher. Hey, that did it. Very nice. Okay, well, now I can move on. Let's go to game 4. Okay, here we go with Wonder 4 Boost. This is a fun one. So we're gonna do, let's do $1.65 spins, cashing out at 60 or lower or 100 or higher. See if we can play catch up. Turn that up. Hey, nice. aren't very good. $2 on that. Nice. See that symbol? That's like the extreme games. If you can get that symbol around the bonus symbols, you don't see that very often. That fills up the whole screen with free games. It's like 24 of them or something crazy like that. Last shot here. That could be a lie. Nope. Okay, let's move to the final game here. Okay, here we go, Diamond Raider. So I'm gonna cash out 80 or higher, or 40 or lower. And $1.20 to spend. We're looking for 3 reels to have the coins on them. That's how you get your free spins. So if you get the collect symbol, if you get any coins on the screen, you collect what the value of the coins are. Oh, it's dwindling down here, you guys. That doesn't look like it's going to be a successful week. Last shot here. Okay, we'll cash out at $40.19. Not the best week, but didn't go broke. Thanks for watching, everyone. Have a good one.